Well friends, this is a ganglion cyst, which is also known as Bible cyst, and this cyst is present in the popliteal fossa, and we are going to aspirate it. You can see the clear transparent fluid coming out in the syringe. So surgical treatment is another option for it, and usually we aspirate it and sometime it reoccurs. Fluid is transparent, thick fluid, so sometimes the fluid remains there, so surgical excision is also required. Thank you.